A Lewiston woman was arraigned in Augusta today after being accused of murdering a 90-year-old woman. Sherry Alima pleaded not guilty to a charge of depraved or indifference murder. Police arrested her back in May in connection to the homicide of Gerald Richard Marin, who was found dead at his home in Litchfield. She was already in custody at the Androscoggin County Jail on unrelated charges when police arrested her in connection to the murder. The next court appearance for her has not been scheduled yet.